It could be hard to distinguish a common calderon. Picture a dolphin with a head built like a dome. Also try some bigger proportions. 1.8 to 3.5 tons and 46 meters long. One usually appear alone in groups of two or more. The fins can be short, but they can be bigger. With that description you hear, you know that you figure they can be found swimming around the Mediterranean Sea. Okay, that's where they be. If you see one, don't be surprised. The one attack you, they mostly eat cephalopods such as squids. And even when those are scarce, they be just banks of fish. I pay attention to this final info. Like a dark gray individuals, long lifespan, different maturation rates for males and females. Yeah. Ooh.
Dura. Record.